how to use methyl orange and phenolphthalein indicator. Methyl orange gives orange color in HCl and yellow color in NaOH. So this is a basic indicator, does not decompose in basic medium and gives yellow color. Phenolphthalein gives pink color with NaOH and colorless in HCl. So phenolphthalein is acidic indicator. It does not decompose in acid. Methyl orange in NaOH to pink in HCl colorless. So phenolphthalein is acidic indicator and methyl orange is a basic indicator. When there is strong base, use phenolphthalein. When there is weak base, use methyl orange.